Family and friends, we are joined here today to share with Dane and Amanda an important moment of their lives, how they have decided to live out the rest of their lives as one.
A very, very compassionate, passionate, creative person. When I'm afraid to fall, but watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step.
So proud of this guy, and I'm sure everybody in this room is proud of this guy.
Is simply the name for the desire and the pursuit of the whole. I think you guys have that down.
May this marriage be a sign of compassion, a seal of happiness here and hereafter.
Since there is no place large enough to contain so much happiness, you shrug, you raise your hands, and it flows out of you into everything you touch.
I, Dane, take you, Amanda, to be my wife, my friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward. I promise to love you unconditionally, to laugh with you and cry with you. I, Dane, give you, Amanda, this ring as an eternal symbol of my love and commitment to you.
Like most young girls, I dreamed of getting married one day. I pictured someone sweet and nice, but I could have never imagined anyone like you. Spent 4 years together building a life, a business, a community, and ourselves. And now we receive our diploma to continue building even more. I, Amanda, give you, Dane, this ring as an eternal symbol of my love and commitment to you.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
I never saw such a perfect pairing, and I couldn't ask for anything better for my sister.
He started a studio, met Amanda, who I adore, and is so perfect for him.
Seen two people that fit so well into each other's lives.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up.
Dad and I have 37 years of marriage. If you can reach just half of it, and better yet, surpass, your dad and I will be dancing the salsa. Congratulations.
You are protected, in short, by your ability to love. And they love huge.
Welcome to the family, Dane. We wish you and Amanda the best that life has to offer.
I think this marriage is a strong, propitious, lifelong union, and I look forward to being part of a lot more milestones in your lives, and I truly love both of you guys.
Even if you don't take dance class from us, I urge you to dance through life. I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Taking with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Let the vow of this day keep itself wildly and holy. Let its vastness be undisguised in all of your days.